Look closely at your world, and what do you see? By your bedside, filling up your kitchen, on your bathroom shelves, traveling with you across town, going shopping, working under your fingertips, playing with your children. It's plastic, a marvelous invention that practically wakes up and goes to bed with you. This wonder material is produced by Haldia Petrochemicals Limited, or HPL, located in Haldia, a port-based town only 126 kilometers from the Kolkata airport. HPL was established in the decade of the 90s, when West Bengal was poised to make a turnaround. The company became a symbol of the resurgent state. It was the first integrated petrochemicals complex in the East, with naphtha cracker and downstream plants. Since its inception, HPL has continuously evolved. It has improved its facilities and optimized its capacity, driven by the will to excel. Advanced technologies were adopted from acclaimed licensors to manufacture world-class polymers and chemicals. HPL is committed to deliver unmatched quality, robust processes, as well as quality control and quality assurance systems ensure total customer delight. 2015 was a watershed year for HPL. The Chatterjee Group took management control of the company, and the new professionalism led to improved efficiency.
HPL is the symbol of the industrial resurgence of the East. So over the last 3 years, due to the efforts of many people, particularly the HPLites that are working hard, we have achieved a significant turnaround and made it a world-class company in selling high-quality products to all our customers and delighting them. Our mission is to focus on the talents that we have, take care of the environment and the community that we serve, and keep our innovation and R&D engine going.
HPL's dedicated business development group facilitates customers to drive their business with ease. With a pan-India distribution network, 4 regional offices, 54 warehouses, and 900 plus employees, this petrochemicals major serves 4,000 customers and exports to over 60 countries. HPL has made giant strides through research and development. The application R&D in Kolkata has fueled growth and made HPL future ready. Product development and technical support groups offer seamless and continuous service to all customers as and when required. India's first PE112 pipe grade for potable water distribution was developed by HPL's R&D center. HDPE yarn grades for tarpaulins and agricultural covers were also developed in-house, setting quality standards in China, Vietnam, and Southeast Asia. HPL's polymers and chemicals are used to manufacture countless products such as flexible and rigid packaging, automotives and appliances, agricultural and industrial tools, household goods and medical products. At HPL, various process design measures have led to minimal waste generation and optimal utilization of resources. To keep the plant running smoothly and to deliver the highest efficiency, it is shut down once in every 4 years for overhauling and maintenance. HPL has catalyzed growth of downstream industries in Haldia and surrounding regions. These industries depend on HPL for a steady supply of raw material to manufacture plastic products that are in high demand. All-round industrial growth has opened up 500,000 jobs and triggered unprecedented development, leading to general well-being.
The company has an enviable track record of producing best-in-class polymer, which has been preferred by downstream consumer over the years.
Haldia Petrochemicals is one of the most sophisticated plants in Eastern India.
Aaj ki tarikh mein, raw material mein quality Haldia ki number one hai.
None of the plastic manufacturer or the raw material manufacturer has been able to produce certain qualities of Haldia, which is still today unparalleled in quality.
We very much enjoy the relationship with all the people 24/7, the colleagues at Haldia. They are all available to assist us and see that we can continue our production without any interruption.
HPL has always been a people's organization. As a caring employer, retention of talent has been a top concern, which has resulted in low attrition over the years. The HREL township in Haldia is extremely picturesque. It has been meticulously planned and it provides modern amenities and comfortable living to ensure work-life balance of the HPL employees. A robust OHSAS 18001:2007 compliant health and safety management system is followed. HPL keeps the environment eco-friendly and ensures preservation of natural habitats within its operational area. A wide green belt up to 100 meters has been developed along the plant periphery to control emissions. Greater well-being is the ultimate goal of a responsible corporate citizen. HPL shoulders the responsibility of spreading the light of learning. It also imparts skill development training and supports social causes. It is clear that the overall quality of life in the region has improved over the years. HPL has earned numerous awards and accolades for being an exemplary corporate citizen. At the business front, work has been initiated on several business models to diversify and enhance HPL's value in the near future. Quite a few projects are being implemented to diversify the product basket and improve product quality. Because plastic is here to stay as the building block of the future. Light, safe, durable and a trusted material, plastic has the potential for an unending range of applications. It has traveled in space, and someday a plastic spaceship may even take you to Mars. HPL is engineering the evolution of plastic with expertise and support from the group companies and powering progress in industrial landscapes the world over.